Yo, what's up everyone? What's up? I still got that the adrenaline rush from Holloway. Guys, I need to start using Holloway more, man. That fight made me become a Holloway fan. You know how I always used to say I hate Holloway? I think he's actually won me over. I think he's genuinely won me over. You know, I really wanted Jamal Hill to lose. It was one of those fights. You know when you really want someone to lose and then it just happens? Like, it's like seeing Colby Covington get knocked out. It was that sort of energy. It felt good seeing Jamal Hill lose, man. Felt like he was being a bit cringe at times. I was genuinely happy. I was like, yes. Thank you, Podan, for doing that to him. Something about him, man. But guys, we are so close to 40k subscribers. If you've not subscribed to my channel already, please do. We'll be very much appreciated. So close to 40,000 on YouTube, man. So close. Rico. What's up? What's up, everyone? Citarac, what's up, bro? Bro, what's up, bro? TikTok France, what's up, bro? You're from Malaysia? Nice. Nice, bro. I love Malaysia. McGregor is back. Yeah, McGregor's back. Should we use McGregor? Guys, I need to start using Max Holloway more, man. I'm a fan. He's going to get a massive lightweight buff. Trust me, guys. He's going to get a fat buff. When you get a 600k bonus, EA Sports are going to give you the fattest buff ever. Greatest card of all time. You know what? Not only did it have good matchups, the fight's actually delivered. Like, it could have been a flop. Although it had really good matchups. You know, it...
You ready to fight?
Oh, my God.
Ready. Do it.
This audio sucks.
Alright, get out there, keep your hands up, stay relaxed, let's go!
There's no crowd. Oh my god, why is this crowd cheap?
Tap the ribs! Working with the elbows!
Guys, be patient in these positions. Get a bit of ground time before you throw the strike.
Look for that wrist control now.
Do you know what I mean? You don't need to throw a strike straight away because they'll just break out. You just got to chill.
Push him off!
Fuck. Oh, he denied it.
Lock up that arm triangle. Grab his wrist. Scramble. Pummel out. Get yourself up in a good position, a better position.
You need to work on this position.
Over under. Pop your hips. Get the side control. Stay calm, keep those hands up.
Bruh.
Don't just
I'm trying to practice denying with the lefty. It's a bit weird. It's just pre-recorded, it's not.
You can't block the straight.
Hate the audio.
Watch the hook, go to the body!
not a fake? Oh, it was.
Defend that submission. Fight out. Let's go.
Oh, I screwed up. Good match.
Finish the
stop, stop, stop.
Outplayed. All right, let's change the audio. I hate it. Man, this is what Keane plays on. It's absolutely disgusting. This needs to go down. This needs to go up. Mr. Seri Yoga, what's up, bro? I caught 50% of the Gaethje Holloway finish, but it was head kick like I thought. By 1,000 times better. You know, I got every fighter that I thought would win on the main card that I predicted actually won, you know. If you guys watched my stream just before the event, I switched up my pick because the whole week I've been saying Gaethje was going to win. And then just before UFC 300, I was like, no, Holloway's going to take it. And he actually did. Yeah, everyone. All my predictions came in. I don't play with commentary. Did I just put commentary on? Fight prior, I've already fought prior. I've got speech on. Fuck off. I don't think I have speech on. I think I took it off. Oh, wait, I don't know. Double check, man. Fuck, man. This is Max Holloway. What sub do you consider good? In this game, the arm triangle, 100%.
Well, thank the heavens the UFC was able to put this fight back together. Max Holloway and Charles Oliveira.
Oh, I was meant to put crowd on. Get off me. God. Joking, right? No. Beautiful. I've outplayed him. There's one. Good match. Oh my God. Max Holloway is him. Alright, let's see. I want to use him again, but I'll keep it on the feet this time, man. That guy took me down. Max Holloway is actually a sick fighter, man. He deserves respect. He's the type of fighter Dana White loves, man. Genuinely. You could just tell. Yeah, watch 300. I got all my predictions right. Everyone that I thought was going to win won. Just let him play. Beautiful takedown defense, guys. Slept. Give me Mayweather. Woo. He got slept. You taught me so much. Damn. W videos. You're welcome, bro. Kian. Mr. Serioga. You're losing the plot. Benjamin, what's up? Ali, what's up? Alibaba. I thought you hated, bro. I'm a Max Holloway fan. I'm now a Max Holloway fan. He's won me over. What can I say? Shoot McGregor once, guys. Let's use Conor McGregor just because his fight got announced in the 170. Is it in the welterweight division or the one above? Pretty sure it's 170. I use your moves against my friend. He thinks he's the best, but he's super dog shit and he ends up rage quitting. Damn. 170. Perfect. Thank you. Bro, he ate that. How's he got me a mount? The fuck? I'm an idiot sometimes, man. Oh my god. Guys, remember when McGregor said, "I've got a tip for you. Don't let no one get that close." Oh my god. Minus 55 points, guys. I like how he put me in mount straight away, like it wasn't even full guard. Game stupid. This weight class, crap, man. He's figgy. Do you think of UFC 300? I think it was a good event. Good event, man. So many good fights. So many good fights. Land about 10 counters on this guy already. Just waiting for that stun. His head health has gone to like 20%. There it is. There's the bubble head. What's Goliath's that? God damn. Freehand was amazing for sure, man. Good fights, and it actually delivered. Really good fights, man. I don't really get why Bo Nickel was upset with this performance. He got the job done within two rounds. Like, I don't think he should be upset about that. Let's use Max Holloway. 40k, are we on 40k? No way. No way, guys. Oh shit, we hit it long time ago. Alright guys, appreciate that. Guys, we just hit 40k subscribers on YouTube. big milestone for me, man. Thank you everyone who subscribed. And yeah, guys, the next goal will be 50k for sure. I've set myself like a goal. My goal was at the start of this year to get 50k halfway through this year, which is basically June, July. Oh mate, this guy's such a... I don't give a fuck what weight class it was. Okay guys, 50k by July, that's the goal. I subbed a moment ago. Thank you, fam. Thank you, fam, first. Shit. Bro, that whiff. That's the most unrealistic thing about this game. Why did it whiff so hard? I understand why I crossed MK Dave on rank. No, I didn't know you were streaming. I know, I highly doubt MK Dave snipes anymore. Just that thing. Well, I still match him every stream, to be fair. Just one. It's a stream. Thank you. Fuck. Bro, he's bobbleheading so much, like. Try getting the next round. See if Holloway's cardio starts to kick in. I mean, the only thing stopping him from getting dropped is his little bubble head. This guy I'm playing, shit, man. Straight up, just cheating. I want to. Fuck. Oh my god, I should have got up. gonna be a draw. Oh, I won it. So I probably took round two. Yeah. Round two and three, I took. I stunned him twice around two, but he dropped me once around two. Nice body up, got cancels most of the bubble out. Yeah, true. True, true, true. Go with Smudge, I won this fight. Good shit. Alright. Let's not pick McGregor again. That's how we lost. Bro, I always slip in or duck into strikes. So silly, man. I think it's mad how much. Sorry, that's true. That might be true. Oh my god, I almost put it back. Holy shit, man. Yeah, he was looking for a doctor stop.
Time!
did it. Now, so you think a Division 11 can beat MK Dave? You know what? I see a lot of players that are not as good as me beat MK Dave. I think the only reason me and MK Dave have close fights is because he's played me so many times. He just knows what to expect, sort of thing. Anyone who's played me so many times will figure me out. Because, bro, I see other people beating him all the time. I don't get why I struggle against him. I struggle because he's literally making so many good reads against me. Like, he's got inside knowledge. Steven, appreciate the donation, bro. Thank you very much. Steven's a legend. Book Islam versus Pereira. Yeah, for real. Congrats on 40k. Thank you very much, Steven. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna turn it. He's clueless. This SB Creed guy can be so clueless sometimes. He's a one-trick pony. He uses that single leg to snap you down sometimes, which literally can't be denied sometimes. Broke Justin's nose in round one. You know what? Yeah, it's unfortunate, but that's the game, man. Even if it's unintentional, like, it's just the game, I'm afraid. Should have went Greg's. And Gregor. brother. Damage. Brother, oh my god. My game crashed the second I won. Never mind. Solid points. Very good points, guys. Everyone, make sure you drop a like on the stream if we haven't already, please. You think Kayla beats Nunes if they fight? You know what? Like, Kayla Harrison, that's the first time I've ever watched her live, right? She is high level, man. Super high level. She might as well call herself a Dagestani wrestler, man. That was some high level wrestling. And judo, man. Absolutely, like, beasted. She's definitely on like testosterone or something though, man. There's no way she's like natural. 100%. Bro, you see how many counters I'm pulling off and I can't get one health event to the body or the head. I've probably pulled off like 10 dark pull slip counters in that one round. And it's like, it's still a super close fight. Trying to stand a bit though. Playing that, fuck's sakes. Oh my god, don't hit me. Give me a sec. TikTok's so annoying sometimes, man. Kicks, yeah, better start using kicks, right? Lethal. End of round two, guys, I started getting my health events. Effort. Guys, in a few patches, fighting like I was there would become so much more easier, so much more effective. I know it, guys. I know what will happen soon. Being the counter fighter, you know, the more the better counter fighter, the more patient fighter, being the person who does more damage and doesn't get hit, you know, should be the player who wins all the time. All the time. That's how this game should run. If you're throwing punches and you're landing damage and you're not getting hit, you should have success. The fight shouldn't be close at all. Up until the end of round two, the fight just felt so equal. You're just given so many opportunities to come back in this game. Try McGregor's out. Five rounder. How do you throw a quick uppercut to the body? You just got to plant your feet, I guess. Guys. Sakes, how's he doing so much now? Bro, who the hell is this, Terry? Is this Skunk Growl just on a different account? I'm assuming Skunk Growl just switched accounts. I just watched you expose JMMA and Crux. They are not. They are, bro, JMMA is not a high level player. Crux is definitely better than Jay, but JMMA is trash, man. Trash. I'm so hurt. My God. What? My stand's dropping, man. Just thought. Too long hell. I've poked his body so many times. God, nearly got him. Thoughts on UFC 300? Yeah, good event. Delivered as expected, man. Oh, this guy's obviously a fan. Some people using my tips to beat me. He got hard countered. He was having so much success at the start. Oh my God. Joey Sosa, appreciate the gift, bro. The dash gift. Thank you very much. I was Ilia Topuria in that fight. But I was legit losing that whole fight up until that point. He sold, he did. He kept hitting my body and pulling back, so whenever he pulled back, I just started attacking his body. He's definitely a fan, because when I was about to doctor stop him, he started doing that leg kick thing. Whoever that guy is, definitely watches my tip videos. If I lost that, I would have hated myself. Because I taught that guy how to survive it. Why am I playing so many weirdos today, man? Go down. Everyone's just got weird styles. No one's playing normal. Everyone's just coming in playing like absolute. It's your account. Hey, why do you match all these weirdos, man? Holy shit. It's probably because you got bad karma on your account because you keep dashboarding. I was saying Pryor's a good player. I just need to see him get his ego checked because he's always throwing shots at people. You know, Pryor, you can make Pryor eat his own words 1,000 times. He would just keep talking. He's like a... Mate, something's up with him. You know, it was funny. The other day, me and Cloud were sat in a call, right? And we joined the stream and he's talking shit about us already. Like, we're like, fucking hell, typical. Pryor's just talking shit, right? And he said something like, oh, all those UK players beat me with Conor McGregor featherweight. Like, they couldn't use anyone else to beat me, right? So Cloud sniped him and picked a 3-star fighter and beat him. Cloud beat him with a 3-star fighter. And not just beat him, dominated him. Like, he was letting Pryor stand back up and shit and just toying around with him. Mate, his ego has been checked many times, man. He's just... He's just got a mad ego. You've got to respect it at the same time. Got to respect it. Got to love it and hate it. It's time! Pryoxes. Creed, oh my god. Longer on the feet, better, man. As long as I don't get taken down straight away. gonna fly knee. Come on. No. Let's go. Yeah, I'll pay me. I can take another round off and it should be good. So weird. Bro, what the fuck, man? No way. That was a power transition as well. Thank you. What a shitter, man. What a shitter. He got slapped. Guys, that's why I really want to play that Treehouse player in the States. I really want to play Treehouse. He's giving so many people problems. I want to see if my style can beat him. Bro, he's getting clipped, man. Let me clip that kid. No Treehouse striking is any good. That was pretty slick. That's pretty hard. What? I'm blocking. I know, I seen that. Treehouse defeated Ed in the ES, so. If feel like Ed's weakness has always been ground game. If Ed took it seriously, he would have contacted someone like me or like Cloud for like spars. I don't think he cares too much. Wonder if he actually knew how Treehouse played like anyways. Wait, did I tell you guys my appeal for the ESFL got denied earlier on? The person who deals with all the appeals is someone called Crowed, right? And the guy's just a hater. He genuinely just hates me. Which is funny because, like... Right. I don't even want to talk about him. Anyone can spam that moving forward with hook, man. It's just OP. The team with the early stoppage, no. You lose today. Yeah, I lost one really early in the stream. I think I've lost three times. Can you snipe your own account? Should I? Damn. Alright. This might be. Is this him already? Yeah, it does. Sometimes he can throw some real basic combos. Knew that coming. Strikes. That's been a glitch in the game for a long time, you know, ever since the UFC 4. Whenever you knock down Tony, like he like spazzes out mid-air. And it only happens with Tony Ferguson. I swear. There's something up with him and knockdowns. Fighters look so stiff and awkward in this game. Yeah, that's true. Why does UFC 5 look like it's UFC 4? You know, that goes for every single game, man. Like, the WWE franchise, the new one always looks like the previous one. But to be fair, with WWE, that those games come out every year. With UFC, that comes out every 3 years. So it should look significantly different. But to be fair, if you play UFC 5 for a week, right, and then go back and play 4, you'll notice that there is changes in the way it feels and looks. See how I'm matching. What should I dash, guys? Please dash me. How many play hours do you have? I've got like 30k. Joking, I don't know. I think I've got like 1,000 nearly. I've got like 300 on one count, 300 on another. I've played a bit on Keane's account now, to be fair. I'd say across all my accounts, it probably adds up to like near 900, 1,000. But that's me looking at the stat. Like, sometimes I just keep the game on. I don't turn it off. Like, that makes sense. I doubt it's 900 hours of me actually playing the game. Go, let's use Izzy. I like Izzy. You should update Conor Lake health to 100 after he got a rod inserted. This will be the first fight we get to see. Imagine if he just snaps his leg again, his other leg. How do I not get... oh. actually trust my gut, man. Shit, you can't do this. Definitely got more control time. That's more efficient. With the significant strikes. I don't know, man, it's a bit of a shit round from both of us. I decided to press my Xbox home button, my games, and I went under UFC and I understood it. It's been a week without it, and I must say, the stress and frustration stopped. I'm now stress free. But I mean, if you were stressed, that must mean you were shit. No. Drop there. Ping. Go for it. Why is he even push? Still hurt. Sakes. God damn. Those lunging hooks, guys, are key for victory today. To defend changing position by opponents in the ground, you hold R2. Yeah, you hold R2. You hold R2 and you flick your right stick in the direction they're moving. So there's only four ways they can go. They can go up, down, left, to right, depending on the position they're in, right? And all you got to do is learn how to wrestle yourself, learn how to transition, right? Figure out how to go to top mount from half guard, how to go to side control from half guard, and actually look at the characters, look at the animation, and then you need to learn the animation and then tell yourself that, okay, whenever I see that animation in that position, I need to make sure I hold the right trigger and flick left or right or down. And that just comes with time. Stephen, thank you for the donation, bro. Thank you very much, Stephen. You Muslim, I am. Ali Beck, you know me, man. Come on. Ali Beck. 200 people and only... Yeah, guys, make sure we drop a like on the stream if we haven't already. Let's try to get 100 likes. Just a three-round fight. Hope it is. Sesame Creed. No, it's not. Well, it might be. I don't know. Ali Beck, thank you for the donation, bro. Give me 2 seconds, man. Ali Beck, thank you for the 20, man. Appreciate that. And you win this for Ali Beck now. minute left. Oh my god, you can't even smell transitions. I'm gonna get 10 seconds of crown time. Look at that sight, guys. McGregor put Makhachev in a choke. He's giving up. Ali Beck, thank you for the 20 again, bro. That was for Ali Beck, mate. Guys, these wrestlers, man. What are they doing today? Oh my god. Got to close that there. Who are you? I'm McGregor in this fight. Can't get underneath that hurt. Thank you. No! Went for three body hooks. That's a silly loss, man. Damn. 60. That's 50 points. That was 50 points. I just lost. Alright, I'm gonna do one more, guys. But not in this way. Once I had his body low, I should have just played on the back foot. That's what I should have done. Didn't. More like it. Silver. Let's use alter ego. Steven, thank you for the donation again, bro. You sent a lot of donos this stream, bro. Thank you very much, Steven. Steven is a gangster, guys. He's Chelsea on him. Oh, fuck. My stamp's gone. My stamp's gone. Am I playing that same kid from earlier? Like, long. Whoa, we both missed. Brother. I feel like I've worked them out. I just need to keep pulling off the same counter over and over again. Eventually I'll get my stuns and rocks and I'll beat him. No, he went up again. For fuck's sakes. Oh my God, he's gonna get out. To use a power transition. Oh, he didn't use it, but it saves guys. Oh, that was power. Dropping four times in that round, guys. So if he brings us back, it's just a miracle. Guys, everyone check the YouTube chat. There's a poll. A beautiful poll. Slipped, what the fuck, man. Bro, so hard to use head movement right now. Five percent yes, 15% no. Damn. All right, cool guys. I'm gonna end the stream there. Appreciate everyone who tuned in once again. Tomorrow I'll be live again. Of course, I go live around like 9 p.m., 10 p.m. UK time. I usually stream for like 2 hours, sometimes even three. Smudger, what's up, Smudger? Congrats on becoming the ESFL champ, bro. Congratulations. But yeah, guys, I'm shooting. Peace. Guys, make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel if you haven't already. Recently, we hit 40k subscribers, which is a massive milestone. Next goal will be 50k. Of course, that is the next goal. Peace.